the website there. We have a forum all set up and everything. All the information you might want or you would need is going to be there. Rules, etc. List of all the admins, everything else. I am no longer the head admin for Family RP. Proxy has taken over. I believe that it's one of those things where she is going to be able to dedicate more time to it, and she's not involved in every single arrest. So the admins that are doing the LEO stuff, we're all in agreement that Proxy would be a great choice. So that's not me anymore. However, I do think there is information on the site about what you could do. I also do know that the public server is very close to being done.